The CBS Evening News isn't just a place where the world comes together.
It's a place where all of our worlds come together.
Somalia, Bosnia.
Healthcare, the economy.
Stories such as the flood or the hurricane.
And sometimes, even a moment
that lets us all sit back and smile.
This is CBS.